Hi, my name is Laura Chern. I'm from Bow, New Hampshire, which is right next to Concord, and I'm a sophomore mechanical engineering student here at UMaine. I decided that I wanted to do mechanical engineering because I've always been really interested in math and science, and I wanted to be able to pursue a job that was able to involve both without lacking one or the other. Mechanical engineering seemed to have the perfect fit for me since I got to combine both of my interests into one major. What I really liked about UMaine was the second I toured, I felt like everyone was really nice and it felt like another home when I got here. It was the second college that I had toured and it really made me feel like I was welcome on campus and everyone was inviting. I really liked the look of the engineering facilities that we had here. There was a lot of potential, and while I was working here, they were working on a new engineering building that will be ready soon, which I'm really excited for. I think that the program is great and the professors work really well with us to help us if we ever have any questions. And the research opportunities here are amazing, especially with the Advanced Structures and Composite Center. Something that surprised me was how open everyone is to letting you work with them and get more project experience. I didn't think that as a sophomore I was going to be able to work on any projects, and I'm actually working with the Advanced Structures and Composite Center now on their NADIC project that they're contracted with, and I didn't think that I would be able to get as many opportunities as I could so young in college, since that's usually an opportunity that you don't get until your junior or senior year. Outside of class, I'm actually the vice president of Engineers Without Borders, and we work on engineering projects abroad, so I get to apply what I learn in class outside of class in a more fun and engaging way. And then I'm also on the club volleyball team, which is kind of my break from school where I get to play with a bunch of great girls. I'd say that it definitely is intimidating because I know my high school engineering class was 13 guys and me for the whole three years that we had the class. And even though it is intimidating, you really meet some of your best friends in the class. It's a tight-knit community, and even though there aren't as many girls in the program, the girls that are in the program become your best friends. I do all of my homework with all of the girls in the mechanical engineering program, and we kind of get to work on it, and you kind of meet a whole nother side of the world because you're not working with people that are exactly like you.